What is the first thing, the first word that comes in your mind after this game?
That everything is open, nothing is finished. We play our game today, we have our opportunity, we miss also one penalty. They have also the way to play and they find some opportunity. But I believe also that the two goals that we received was one penalty that we can beat a little bit more focused. Also in the second goal we have to be focused because we work and we know that they make this diagonal. But in general I believe that the qualification is totally open. Now we play in Tumba and we have to give our best. I believe that if we give 100% we can pass.
What do you believe was the key factor for the game, for the final result?
No, I think that with the ball we have to be a little bit more calm because we have the opportunity to make some counter-attack and we miss. And we find the space, we saw that during the game we find the space to play between the line also. And they have the quality and they have the shot. But in general I think the key that we have to be focused and we have to be conscious that we can win the qualification.